Renee's World. It's been a while since I've given an update, so here I am to tell you about where we're at in our journey. I have Mia here to help me out. She decided to join me for this video. Today is October 10th, 2020, and as you can see, I'm sitting here in this nice rocking chair in my faith space, where I have behind me a changing table and a sign that says, Jesus loves me, because I am having faith that soon, in the Lord's time, He will bring my little one. So on September 24th, 2020, we were given the green light to once again begin, for the fifth time, the preparation for the FET or the frozen embryo transfer. Yes, we've tried four other times, and to learn more about those, see my previous videos. We are hopeful we will make it this time, and God will allow us to obtain a successful pregnancy. I want to share with you about a nonprofit, faith-based organization that has been a huge encouragement and support during my journey. This is Moms in the Making. For the past several months, I have been attending an online virtual group with other ladies who also are struggling with infertility. We have been able to encourage each other, as well as we've become great friends. On October 2nd and 3rd, I was able to attend the annual Moms in the Making conference, where I was able to meet many of these friends that I met online but got to see them in person. I was restored to flourish, which was the theme of the conference. We were given a faith gift, which is this little onesie that says Moms in the Making, and I am having faith in believing my little miracle baby will be wearing it soon. For more information about the conference, check out my Moms in the Making conference video here on YouTube. Do you struggle with infertility? What do you do for support and encouragement? What has been the hardest part of your journey? Mine has been waiting and having patience, knowing that God's timing is best, and that if I trust in Him, He will give me the desires of my heart. I want to thank you for following me in my journey and praying for us. If you have any questions or would like to connect with me, please check me out on Instagram at IVF Illuminating Valiant Faith. At IVF Illuminating Valiant Faith. We are just now here on our journey. I begin shots today. Lupron shots, and just keep taking step by step, trusting in the Lord that soon we will have great news for you all. I'd like to share with you about